A Chinese sailor has gone missing while trying to sail solo across the Pacific. Guo Chuan set off last week from San Francisco. He was trying to set a world record sailing to Shanghai, but his support team says they lost contact west of Hawaii. A search aircraft found the boat with its broken mainsail floating in the water, but no sign of Guo. The U.S. Navy has deployed two search ships. Guo was the first Chinese to sail solo, nonstop around the world in 2013. Fingers crossed for Guo Chuan.